It's a pointy car.
GTO?
Yeah.
They put a lot of money in them for him to run 14s.
Yeah, really?
Yeah. It's hard for it. GTOs don't break 12s very often.
They're big to do that, they try to make a bit.